so I'm pretty much unexplainably excited for this freaking trailer right now.
So this is the trailer for... Wait, no, just kidding. Hi, I'm Brianna.
Hi, I'm Christy.
I'm also Brianna.
That's awesome.
I'm Hannah.
And we're FandomReactions. And we are reacting to the most recent Wonder Woman official trailer.
I'm literally so stoked.
This is why you're sitting in the middle.
Dude, it's gonna be the best thing ever. I can't even explain. Like, I didn't know that a new trailer dropped today. And it's just like, I'm looking at the little thumbnails for all of these different trailers that are probably all the same trailer. And she just looks so powerful and inspirational and amazing, and I can't even wait. I'm just so excited.
I used to want to save the world.
That picture's shown in PBS.
But the closer you get,
God, I love it.
The more you see the great darkness within.
This is awesome!
Oh my God, the Amazon warriors!
I learned this the hard way a long, long time ago.
Oh no!
Oh shit.
What is your mission?
To stop the war.
What war?
The war to end all wars. Weapons far deadlier than you can ever imagine.
A walk in the hours.
Oh my God!
More danger than you think.
I cannot stand by while innocent lives are lost.
Oh my God.
I'm so excited.
Who is this woman?
She's my secretary, sir.
Sucker. Oh no. She is literally the queen of queens.
It's your sacred duty to defend the world, and it's what I'm going to do.
She's so perfect.
She's so strong and so beautiful and so confident.
Fucking Diana, I love you.
She is an Amazon goddess. Co-star for her? Oh my God. I can't even. If there was a woman or a religion.
How can a woman possibly fight in this?
Fight? We use our principles. Although, I am not opposed to engaging in a bit of fisticuffs should the occasion arise.
Oh my God!
That is so funny.
Oh my God.
That is awesome.
That is badass.
If there was like,
holy shit.
Seriously, if I could be an Amazon warrioress, oh, it would be amazing.
It would be her dream.
It would. It would fulfill all of my dreams to be able to live on just like this amazing feminist island where everybody understands me. I'm sorry, I'm just a teensy bit still drunk.